All right. Here's something different. Well, the carnival came to the rural town, fence set post, no bills, till it got covered over with a sideshow poster that promised lots of thrills. They had an honest politician and a piece of the one true cross, and a barrel filled with body parts of a prominent union boss. And then a torch lit tent somewhere out on the edge of town. A chicken boxer stands and waits, no one put him down. Well, a stranger came down to the carnival grounds as a barker began his pitch. If you go three rounds and you don't go down, well, you wind up stinking rich. So he paid his dime and he walked on past that bearded body soxer and climbed in the ring for a violent fling with a dreaded chicken boxer. And in a torch lit tent somewhere out on the edge of town, the chicken boxer stands and waits. No one's put him down. Well, the chicken boxer stared across the canvas at his foe. The gleam in his eye told the chicken guy hell this wasn't about the dough. So they closed on one another. It was over in a flash. And when the dust had finally cleared, well, a stranger kicked his and in a torch lit tent somewhere out on the edge of town, the chicken boxer stands and waits. No one's put him down. Well, the chicken boxer went down hard, and the audience was surprised that the manly chicken had taken a licking, and the stranger claimed his prize. And he says he counted out his cash in front of those odd bystanders. Truth be known, the fight went fair. I'm the ghost of Colonel Sanders. In a torch lit tent somewhere out on the edge of town, the chicken boxer lays not how the stranger put him down. Oh.
With gravy.